Okay, guys, we're gonna be talking about God. So we want to break down as much as we can, as in detail, as how we gonna move. One thing like, you know, we're talking about God. So if you do like open God, right? So we work in the open God. If the guy, first thing, right? I'm here, stand up in here. Most of the time he's gonna be on his feet. Make sense? To pass the God, right? So if he's on his feet and then I use my hands over here, what's gonna happen? He's putting my leg down, right? And he's gonna move to the side. He's no God anymore. He's killed my God already. He's here on my side. Now what you gonna do? He's putting me on the survive spot. Now what I have to do? Push him off. And pushing off, then what's gonna happen? Pressure. He's gonna put a lot of pressure, you know, on me. So why? Because you already make the mistake way behind. So when you talk about God, you talk about the legs. Your legs shouldn't be like that. You don't be like, you know, like here. So, and the same thing on the grip. So the gi is there, it should make the grip. As Professor Gustavo always say, if you want to make the grip, it will be no gi. Make sense? So the gi is there, you gotta hold. So every time you feel his hold, I make some grip. So I'm not flat on my back, I'm always look for grip. Move to the angle. So if he's trying to move this way, yeah. Oh. I move this way, he's moving over there. Oh. I'm moving. You always like connect with him. So if he's breaking my grip 100 times, we set up the grip 101 times. You got, that's when you're gonna sweat. I already sweat. Now I can start like, you know, go for the sweep and it starts like changing my whole game there. What I wanna do first, guys, you just start this belt basic drill. So he's make the grip. I wanna slide. Foot on the bice, and he break this grip. Even though he's good up there, he's got this grip, I want to like break this grip. Now he's moved to another side. So I want to like, no, I want to break this grip, hips, get him back over here. I don't want to sweep, I just want to get him back right here. So once again, he's pin, hold, sideways, break the grip, he's moved to this side. Break, get right there. Right, one more time. One, he's moving. Right here. See, my legs all the time, I'm not like here. If you do that, push this leg down there. Yeah, you're behind. So I want to keep like right here. Push my leg down. It's changing. You lose, you gotta level, you know, you got all the control, you can move, you know, there are here, but you can get yourself in, you know, you can start to like, you know, go for it, outside mini ball, inside mini ball, that's all we're gonna be talking about this weekend as well, okay? Right there. First?
First.
All right, let's go start from there, guys.